Three gunmen have attacked the parliament in Tunisia as it was in session, according to local Tunisian radio reports. Citing a reporter on the scene, they said the gunmen had fled to a nearby museum and may have taken one or several hostages. The Bardo Museum shares grounds with the parliament. Committee meetings were suspended as MPs were told to retreat to a safe location. A witness near the scene told Reuters news agency that there is a huge police presence moving to evacuate the building.